Hey everyone, we are at the beach, and now we are in Ocean City after having a 2-day trip in Delaware. It's a kite. Here's the pretty sunset. Here it is. Staying in the Carousel Hotel on. Oh, what's up? Nice. We got a kite here, hard to see. Closer to the ocean a bit. I'm having the best vacation ever. After hung out with people. And now we're at Ocean City. Just chilling out. And of course, I have the wrong shoes on. Sand's getting all over me. And here's the ocean area. I wanna fall on here, so I'm gonna go here. Here are the waves. I don't got no bathing suit, so can't go in the water. We both have wrong shoes on, as you saw earlier. I have not been to this hotel in about 4 years. It's pretty crazy, isn't it? People in the ocean, as you can see. It's around 7 o'clock, I think, to 8 o'clock. Now we are on the side of the ocean, as you can see. The slope goes all the way to the end. It's a pretty sunset here. Even more there. Wrestling over there. And we have more waves. Someone starting fires around here. We got that stuff. Again, we're staying in Carousel Hotel in Ocean City, Maryland, and looking at the pretty sunset around the building. Some kids here playing. Some little hole in the bottom here. Humps and bumps got smooth out. We're good. Some people are here. A little crunchy fell here. Wonder who it could be. Should we have something? The rope. Some seashells there too. Some kids drying off the ocean. That's the end of the area. Hey everybody, now it's nighttime at Ocean City, Maryland, at the Carousel Resort. Hotel and condos, oceanfront. It's now dark. Here we are. Here's the hotel. 12 fire there, right there. And behind me. Lights are very bright. It's good. I hope to go in the ocean one day and have fun. More sunset remnants. Sea breeze feels really good.